How to install and create an account on Instagram for Android. Connect with friends, share what you've up to, or see what's new from others all over the world. Explore our community where you can feel free to be yourself and share everything from your daily moments to life highlights. This is how Instagram is described. Let's see how to install Instagram on Android. First, we need to go to Google Play. So open Google Play. On the search above, write Instagram. Now, tap on the search. After we have found the app, just tap on install and wait. You have now installed Instagram on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. You can log in with Facebook, your email, or phone number. Let's log in and create an account with Facebook. You can change your username here. Please note, if you do not change now the username, you will not be able to do this in the future. Tap on Next. Here, you can add the profile photo. Tap on Add the photo. You can import from Facebook, take a picture, or choose from the library. I will use an image that I already created. If you wish to take a picture now, tap on Take Photo. I'll tap Choose from Library. Select the image. Here, you can crop the image. Now, tap on the next page. You can also add your picture as a post. I will leave this checked. Tap on Next. You can also tap on this option to be more accessible to log in. You can now follow some people directly here. But also, you can skip this. Tap on the Done button. You have now installed Instagram and created an account. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.